Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to fix disk write error or disk read error from your Steam. So what is the difference between these two things? So this disk write error is only occurring if you are installing any games to your PC, and the disk read error is only occurs during the update process. So anyway, here I show the few steps to fix both these issues. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Steam. So now in this homepage section, in top it shows some options. So here you can press Steam and then go to settings. So now it shows all the settings category. So here you can click to access download section. So friends, always you can select this download region to your nearest one, and this will help you to get the more bandwidth, and then click to save these changes. But if maybe ask for restart process, you can do it. So once the restarting process is completed, now one more time you can go to the download section. So now this time you can press this Steam library folders, and it shows my Steam default installation location. So just right click on it and then press repair library folder. So once the process is completed, just close this window and also clear this download caches. So by simply press clear download cache option and then click to OK. So my Steam is goes to sign out. So once again I try to log in my Steam account. So I hope these few steps will fix your disk read and disk write error notifications. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.